boy Zootomayo has a brand new song, and the last time I checked out Zootomayo was this channel Zootomayo's Music Reaction Week. And ever since that time, I've checked out a lot of songs together with Gusare, and I would say that Gusare definitely one of the top albums that I love, which if you're into, you can check out my full album reaction of that album and as well as Hiso Hiso Banashi at patreon.com/AVAJapan. But another thing also that you should check out is my documentary of Zootomayo, the story of Zootomayo, and inside I unpack so many things, which is why I'm so excited when I saw this song called Inside Joke, and in the arrangement, Ryosuke Nikamoto. Amen. Subscribe and like this video because AVA Japan Q&A at 10,000 subs. So subscribe now. And go sub! English lyrics will be playing in the video that I'll be watching, but you guys won't be able to see here, unfortunately, due to editing. So, Zootomayo, Inside Joke, here we go. Akane, man. Oni goody. The sound. Really love this sound. Oh, I just miss Zootomayo. Nice playing at the bass. Notes very, very crisp. Tone on the guitar is brand new in the Zootomayo world. Energy, it picks up, man. It picks up one by one, slowly, all the instruments coming together. I don't know, I'm not even sure if they raise up the tempo halfway. This song specifically has a sound that I love so much in this song. That's the same spot that behind you get to see the guys that study me. Here it is, man. Ooh, the bass. To the instruments. Oh, and the calmness falls after that. A lot of study me vibes that I love about this song too. Like I said, man, this song has a lot of Study Me vibes. I mean, the instruments, bass, the drums, the guitars, the symphonies, it's just so reminding me of Study Me. But I'm not gonna take this song away just because I love Study Me so much. This song itself, out of the brightness and the whole jovial feeling about it, instruments were amazing and fantastic. And I gotta say about the chorus, it started off soft. And when I say soft, it's only because I'm comparing to later on. But that whole chorus at first, when you listen, there's a lot of space around and they filled it up. So many instruments that it was just orgasm, man. I love music with a lot of layers, and Zootomayo always deliver when it comes to this. If you listen to the song at the end in the chorus, it's just so many things that put together, but yet the frequencies doesn't clash. So it's very easy for you to hear all those notes standing out. I can't recall the times that I can hear the bass just popping, piano coming in, and the symphonies sharply entering itself. All of this are just wonders of Zootomayo, and considering that it's been quite some time since I listened to new stuff from there, I think you guys are feeling the same excitement as I am. Chorus wise, it did sink on to me that wow, there is a lot of syllables in this. And when you sing this song in karaoke, it's gonna be hella fun. But as for the second chorus, it starts and it goes all the way. And at one point, I don't think Akane took even a single breath in between those lines. It bleeds over all the way to the end. Oh, now I just recall about it. And they follow up with a very calming sound. Damn, Zootomayo is good. If you love my Zootomayo reaction, check out my channel for all the other reaction, and as well as check out my Story of Zootomayo documentary. Link in the description down below. And I'll see you next time.